We are going to see how to edit a live book on Amazon. The book has been published. So, we come here, click Edit Book Content. So we scroll down and leave the settings as they were before, we aren't changing it. Anything. So we click to upload an edited manuscript. Click to upload the manuscript. So, the edited manuscript has been uploaded. We have to go again. So, it's being uploaded. We also have to upload the book cover again. Once again, on your device, click the book cover. So it's uploading now. So we scroll down and click here once again to ensure that it's in order. So, let's click Launch Preview to see if we have a clean bill of health. So, this is book, let's continue. To the last page, I am trying to compare to see that it is in order. Click Approve here, scroll down and click. Save and continue. So, we continue still and click Publish your paperback book. After this, is the next stage. So, it would be previewed again, click bookshelf. We head back to bookshelf. This is the present position. That's the way you can edit a published book on Amazon. As you can see, it is now live. So, let's view it on Amazon, click it here now. It is now live, you can see it here. It takes a few days for the edited manuscript to live.